一路过来哈，大家睡着了哈。那么现在就是差不多要过这个州界哈，后面就是阿拉斯加，对不对？啊，加州哈，讲错了，大家没有反应哈。后面是加州，前面是内华达州，哈，有没有错？应该没有吧 ？Okay, just wake up, so right now said in the bus, just state of California, so at the front, just stateline right here.Maybe just about miles away, 1 mile away. So when we pass just a state line, so we will get into the state of Nevada, folks. I think it's got interesting. Hey, what's going on the left side of the bus? Look, there's a couple towers right there, right? So this is called solar generators, three of them, solar generators.So this actually built like beginning in the 2011. They just finished that project right here in this earlier year, February 13, I think. So he gonna generate a lot of power, about 1,000 gigawatts of power to support the whole California state. So actually, when he built.They support, I would like to say easily, easily can support over 140,000 family the electricity. They can do it right away from these three towers right here. That's a huge amount of those power right here they can store. So how can they generate the power? They actually use the solar, the heat from those Those are all stands. This is like pieces of mirrors. So when the heat going to the mirrors, how many mirrors, you know, around this area? So three different parts, right? They go for 300,000. Okay, 300,000 those are mirrors right here. Those are mirrors reflect the lights back to the tower. Extra towers like a cooking pans.They use the steam motions, like a steam up, like a steam motion to push up the heat and then generate the power out from those tower. So the tower, sometimes you see like a sparkle, right? Sparkle lights right here, right? Sparkling something, right? Sparkling lights right there. Actually, concentrating all the heat on the one fireball to generate all the power on the top of the tower.That's why the power comes from. Okay. So also this is a side effect from in this area. Why side effect? When they open this area, a lot of wildlife in this area face up elimination.